and also sharing it. And that is why it has harmonious labor relations and absolute industrial peace. Gujarat is the leading investment destination in India. Its strong fundamentals drive its growth, and the same fundamentals attract investors to Gujarat. Once again, Gujarat is going to act ahead of its times. Once again, it is going to create history. It is going to create the special investment regions, or the SIRs, that will reshape India's industrial and economic face. It is going to set up the Dholera Special Investment Region. This very first SIR showcases the global vision and the big dream of Gujarat's Chief Minister, Sri Narendra Modi. The Dholera SIR is going to be developed in an area of more than 360 square kilometers. It will be developed as a global hub of economic activity, supported by world-class infrastructure, premium civic amenities, and centers of excellence. It will cater to both international and domestic markets. The SIR will have multiple business, financial, recreational, and residential districts. It will provide the next generation of housing with cultural, recreational and amusement spaces. The centerpiece of the SIR is the CBD, the Central Business District. This building will be a masterpiece of design and art, an iconic structure that will stand out as an imprint of Gujarat's ingenuity and enterprising spirit. A true monument dedicated to New Gujarat, the Golden Gujarat. The Dholera SIR will have